2002, turned vet pro. Then I had to quit. Couldn't afford a new bike. Drove that clappy old Yamaha. It was fun, though.
You're going to get on again one of these days.
If I had a bike right now, I would.